All right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the ninth and final concert of this particular Sequester series. We've been having a fantastic time getting together every week and bringing you these this incredible array of fantastic artists from the Buffalo region and beyond. I want to thank and acknowledge the New York State Council on the Arts and the Cullen Foundation for their indispensable support in making it possible for us to keep the music happening even during these very difficult times. And in particularly, I want to thank the audience members who've been tuning in week after week and our Hall Walls members. It's really just been an incredible outpouring of support, and I was really surprised at how many people were willing to engage in this medium and just keep the creation happening, because we really need it. This music is one of our main sources of healing and just of joy and creativity. So to not have it for so long has been so hard on all of us. So thank you so much for tuning in and continuing to support. We've got more things in the works. We're planning to have hopefully our first concert with a live audience, Drea Dunur in Asbury Hall on April 23rd. So keep tuned for that. We're hoping we'll be able to start selling tickets for that very soon. It gives me no small amount of pleasure to have with us tonight someone who we realized now tonight that we first played together 22 years ago. He performed at Hall Walls for the first time 41 years ago, and has probably been one of the most prominent presences on Hall Walls music concert program, and is a ubiquitous and indispensable presence in the Buffalo music scene as a prolific composer, performer, and teacher. Please join me in a very warm welcome to my friend, John Bacon.
Thank you.